going on, everybody? It's your boy, Bees the Truckster, and welcome back to Dancehall Masterclass. Picking up from where we left off once again. Last video, we added some delay throws, but we also added a telephone effect to one of the throws, and then add some reverb to that same delay throw. So now we're going to kind of like just go in, fine tune the little small stuff. Because if you have been noticing, her vocals are like off beat, you know, very slightly. So I'm going to show how we can basically line that up with the track. So let's get into it. So if we start from out here, let's basically can get this off the screen. So let's press F8, I believe it is. Or Shift F8, Alt and F8 to get the browser off the screen. So now we're going to zoom in. We're going to switch this magnet to none, like that. And now we're going to line up her vocals. If you hold Shift and right click, you can drag around the track. So this is how we're going to move around. Let's bring in the beat. Cool. So the very first thing that is off is here, where she says happy. It's supposed to fall on the drums, right? And I've been doing this since the very first episode, but I wanted to save this for last because this is more of like a background thing. I like to get vocal sounding good, you know, as long as it's not too noticeable that it's offbeat, it's fine. So let's click this. Let's first get the knife tool. If you right click and hold it, it will turn the brush into the knife. So let's get this. Let's take this piece away like that. So let's zoom back in. So now, like I said, what we're going to do, we're going to shift her over here and line this up with the grid. And I don't know why that just happened. One second. Okay. So yes, that's why. Let's remove this piece. Let's turn this off. Actually, let's just delete it. Exactly. So let's put this up the center. Cool. So, like I said, this is supposed to fall right on the grid. Cool. Right where she says heavy, it's supposed to fall on the grid as well. Cool. That's fine as well. Let's go over, let's listen. My life up the way I know about. Bank account heavy and my crew out. Now fucky so my name know they all about. There we go, she sped up right there. So that's offbeat. So let's switch to the knife tool, Alt and C. Cut this here. Alt and B to go back to the brush. And I'm going to change this from crossfade to generic. Some smaller stuff like that. So right here, like I said, she sped up. Now fucky so my name know they all about. Now fucky so my name know they all. Now fucky so my name know they all. Cool. So I need to change this, but let's see what direction we need to go. Now fucky so my name know they all. Cool. So it needs to fall on name right here. So let's go backwards first. Let's listen. Now fucky so my name know they all about. That's off. You can hear it. So we will go forward. Now fucky so my. Now fucky so my name know they all about. Now fucky so my name know they all about. Cool. We can also cut here.
Now fucky so my name know they all about. Now fucky so my name know they all about. Me. Now fucky so my name know they all about. Now fucky so my name.
And let's drag this across here.
Now fucky so my name know they all about. Me the haters the.
Right where she says me, that's off as well.
Me the haters them atop. Me the.
Let's drag this over here.
Me the haters them atop. Me the haters.
Where she says taz after haters, that part is supposed to be on the grid. You can hear it because it basically is following the drop. When you hear the kick, it's me the haters. So, what we need to do here is cut this. Now drag this over a little bit and drag this over like that.
Me the haters, them a top. Me the haters, them a top. Me the haters, them a top. No. Me the haters, them a top. No, I've no time to watch girl chat, girl. My body clean and firm and natural. Everything up from my wake up, makeup up. Life sweet, what up here, guns?
Cool. Let's listen
me
again.
Me the haters, them a top. Me the haters, them a top. No, I've no time to watch girl chat, girl. Me the haters, them a top. No, I've no time to watch girl chat, girl. My body clean and firm and natural. Everything up from my wake up, makeup up. Life sweet, what up here, guns? The way you know about.
Cool. So we have just aligned her vocals to the track. Everything sounds clean, smooth.
My life up the way you know about. My bank account heavy and my chrome out. Now fucky so my name no they all about. Me the haters them a top out. No have no time to watch girl chat girl. My body clean and firm and natural. Everything up from my wake up, makeup up. Life sweet, what up here, guns?
And the good thing about, you know, adding effects and stuff like that, if you ever want to kind of like just move stuff around, it's very easy because, especially in FL Studio, what you can do is simply just cut the section or the effect that you want to transfer over somewhere else and literally just move it. So I could take this telephone effect and just easily transfer it down here without having to do anything.
Life sweet, what up here, guns?
You know what I mean? It doesn't fit, but it's very easy to do. You understand what I'm saying? So,
life the way you know about. Bank account heavy and my chrome out. No fucky so my name no they all about. Me the haters them a top.
Cool. So now what I'm going to do is basically just kind of find a nice balance between her and the track. Of course, we're doing this with a two-track wave file instead of stems. So balance is very important. It's not very hard to find balance between vocals and a beat. Is really just how much more do you want to push the vocals over the beat. In this situation, her vocals is already sitting on top of the beat. So let's just fine-tune that.
Life the way you know about. Bank account heavy and my chrome out. No fucky so my name no they all about. Me the haters, them a top out. No have no time to watch girl chat, girl. My body clean and firm and natural. Everything up from my wake up, makeup up. Life sweet, what up here, guns? Way you know about bank account heavy and my chrome out. No fucky so my name no they all about. Me the haters them a top out. No have no time to watch girl chat girl. My body clean and firm and natural. Everything up from my wake up, makeup up. Life sweet, what up here, guns? The way you know about bank account heavy and my chrome out. No fucky so my name no they all about. Me the haters, them a top out. No have no time to watch girl chat, girl. My body clean and firm and natural. Everything up from my wake up, makeup up. Life sweet, what up here, guns?
You know what I mean? Just like that. You know, just finding balance. It's levels, no plugins necessary. You just really need to have proper levels, gain staging. Something we'll get into real soon. It's very, very, very important. If you have improper volume levels, you will have an improper mix, and that will lead you to doing a sort of, I don't want to use the word stupid, but stupid things. You'll start adding compressors where you don't need them, EQ and stuff that doesn't need it, all because you don't have the proper levels set in the first place. You know what I mean? So gain staging is something that we will talk about in depth, least two or three videos, but this is where we cut off here. So until next time, it's your boy, it's Beast, the track star. See you in chapter 3.